Just about saws him off as he can't get extended at all. It's strike one.
Got to sit middle when a guy's trying to pitch around you. If he's going to give you first base, take it.
And it's a productive first out as that runner's able to advance 90 feet up to third here. Next up is Lars Nootbaar. Oh, they might pitch around him here with a couple of bases empty. Now the runner's on his way home. And now a late squeeze attempt, but it's popped up. Turner hauls it in, and now the runner.